pathetic and for a pathetic creature. Let the hunt take you! Thank you.
partner slash nemesis. He talked a big game, but there was a reason why he was down on his luck. He was lazy, but I was hungry to prove myself. Then one time, we were wandering through the Kazmarian quarry, and I fell through some brittle rock. Aslan calls down, "Nice knowing you, DeLeon," grabs my stuff and splits. Well, I had to find another way up, and bam, that's when I found the vault. I guess the moral is, sometimes you gotta fall before you make it big.
Leave me, girl, for now. Welcome back, little friend.
Thank you.
The hunt continues, but yours is over.
Hey sugar, Moxie here, and I've got a job for you. Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
All glory to the twin god!
You there, how are your last breaths going?
Thank you.
Found me some loot.
Yourself a ball of worldly pleasure, then the truck
I'd rather listen to an all-rack metal band than those propaganda pushers. Thanks for giving us a moment's reprieve, Sugar.
Thank you.
Grenades left.
I'm
my money, who shows up at my door but Aslan De Vega, saying I owe him half of the cut? Baloney! I was on my own. And after that, whenever somebody wanted to find Iridian ruins, they called me, Typhon De Leon, the first Vault Hunter.
Bloodlust beast. Kill the bloodlust! Separate from the others.
Return to the base and send
just... The brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Vault Hunter, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.